Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to talk to you about Clubhouse, what it is, how it works, and why it can be a great place to build relationships and network for graphic designers. All right, let's get started. Okay, so Clubhouse is the latest and quickly becoming the greatest social media app. And the best way that I think to describe it is that it's a podcast that's kind of interactive. So for those of us who are introverts, it's a little better than putting ourselves out there on video because it's audio only. You can listen to your favorite designers talk about graphic design projects or their processes, and then you can raise your virtual hand and ask them a question live right there in the room. I think it's a great way to feel more connected to the graphic design community and also probably a great way to network too. All right, so let's take a look at the app. On your screen, you'll have a feed, and these are rooms that you can join that have already started. And this feed is built specifically for you based on who you follow. You can just jump in and start listening right away. So if you know of some graphic designers that you'd like to listen to, you can search for their names right up here, follow them, and then your feed will update to those types of topics you're more interested in, like graphic design. And then you'll also be notified if they have something scheduled. Then, here with the calendar, you can see upcoming rooms that are tailored to your interests. And the more you use the app, the more applicable these will be to your interests. And then, of course, up here you have your notifications. So these are new rooms created by your followers, if any of your contacts have joined or anything like that. So since I've been on this app, I've been able to go into and listen to some really cool rooms, like there's one called The Future of Art, and that one was all about NFTs, which are non-fungible tokens. I actually just made a video about that. Should be on your screen above if you want to take a look. Another room I was in was all about how to choose colors for branding projects. So it's just cool topics to listen in on and get some ideas from some people who really know what they're talking about. And the nice thing is you can be as active as you want. So you can just listen. You don't ever have to raise your hand. You can just listen to what they have to say and really soak in all that knowledge. There's definitely no pressure to talk or do anything but listen. But of course you can raise your hand and get called up onto the stage to ask one of the speakers a question. Some of the biggest creators and design influencers are on this app. On the graphic design side, I've seen Chris Doe and Roberto Blake just hanging out in rooms, answering questions, and interacting with the design community. Then outside graphic design, there are lots of other really huge names like Gary Vaynerchuk, Elon Musk, and so it's pretty awesome that you have access to people who just know so much and you can learn from them. So anyway, I want to encourage you to join Clubhouse and just check it out. Maybe you'll see somebody you know on there or be able to listen to someone who can really kind of expand your mind and change your ideas about design. All right, if you like this video, please click on the like button and I'll see you in a couple days with another graphic design video. Thank you.